No, nothing really new with the car. We've basically done a few geometry changes on the rear suspension to try to get the car to handle a little better on tarmac. And yeah, we're gonna go out there and try it. We haven't done major changes because the car is still very much, we're still trying to learn the car and feel it out. So yeah, I'm just gonna go out there. The painter tells me the paint job is half a second, so hopefully that will be worth half a second.
It's just a test build.
Yeah, today is just a test. We haven't driven the car since like August, so feeling a bit rusty, so I wanna just go and give it a little shakedown. And get ready for the upcoming Automotive Art warm-up rally and then also Rally Barbados.
He's still feeling his hair holding it back.